All right. That's all for now. Ready to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
They took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down.
That's very kind of you, Ralph. But we have to go.
Go? No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together, just like a family. You know, the father, the mother, and the little girl.
No, Ralph. We're leaving now. Come on, Alice.
The little girl's going nowhere.
Humans don't eat that, Ralph.
Humans eat dead animals, I know that!
You're not going to hurt her, are you? We're friends. Remember?
No, Ralph doesn't want to hurt the little girl. He just wants her to eat. That's all.
Okay. We'll eat together. Like a family.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it?
Great.
Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
Please, Kara. I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
She said she can't wait to eat it. She's very hungry.
The little human is not going to regret it. Ralph found the best, the biggest one he could find. This is going to be succulent. Succulent. Go ahead. Eat.
I saw the body upstairs. You killed that human, didn't you?
No. No, he was like that when Ralph found him.
You killed that man, Ralph. There's no point in lying. You hate humans, but you're just like them. You're a murderer.
Ralph didn't mean any harm. No. It's just that Ralph can't control his anger. When his anger comes, Ralph doesn't know what he's doing. He becomes stupid. Full of hatred. Ralph is sorry. He He just wanted to be your friend.
Then let us go.
Anybody home? There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here. I'm looking for an AX-400. Have you seen it?
Ralph's seen nobody.
There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Ralph scratched himself coming through. That's Ralph's blood.
Be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are there any other androids here?
Other androids? No. Ralph is alone.
Is anyone upstairs?
No. Nobody.
Connor, what the hell are you doing in there?
Coming, Lieutenant!
Quick,
Kara! Connor, what's going on?
It's here! Call it in! Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
Shoot! We need it alive!
Oh, fuck! That's insane!
Let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
You will get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.